travel video, a 5 days, 4 night trip that me and my family went on during the Christmas holidays last year. The reason I'm doing a video about this trip is because I had a lot of fun experience during this trip, such as climbing Mount Pinatubo onto this crater, which you will see later on during the video. Other than that, the trip also gave me some time to think about myself of what I want to do and be next year during 2017. This was also my first attempt on vlogging, which was a complete fail. I mean, vlogging might look easy, but it's actually not. Before I continue with the video, I would just like to deeply apologize and say my sorry that this video took me a long time to produce because I procrastinated a lot and was pretty busy with life. Oh, and cringe alert, this video is filled with cringy moments of me trying to vlog like Casey Neistat, so be prepared. Nevertheless, let's get on with the video.
About to go to Philippines, Manila. It's like about 12:48 in the morning. People here are very tired. I'm very tired. I'm going on a vacation holiday trip with the family.
Okay, wait. Why are you not rowing? That's cool. That Dylan, that's cool, Dylan.
So now I'm gonna cut it from here, where we will board the plane later, and then we'll continue. Then we'll continue it from there. So now I'm just gonna cut it from here. All right.
Vlog.
So we're going to board the airplane now.
Yeah, we're gonna board the plane.
So we're going to see you later.
Come to me. Come to me.
Philippines, ladies and gentlemen, look at that. We are at the Philippines right now. This is amazing. Look at that. Look at that crisp tree over there. Oh, so good. We are still coming out of the airport. It's 5:12 in the morning. It's pretty hectic right now. I'm not tired though. Yeah. The others are still inside though. But the good news is Menrod's here. He's an awesome driver. He used to send us back. Used to be our driver too on our last Philippine vacation trip. And he was an awesome driver. Name's Menrod. It's awesome. Yeah. Oh, looks like they're here now.
Thank you. There's a drugstore next to the hotel if you want to go there.
Well, that ends for today's vlog. I'll continue with tomorrow's one. Peace, dudes.
Apologize that my camera didn't record any audio after that during the whole Philippines trip. So my journey to Mampinat to Buscrater, no sound. So I do apologize and I will be voiceovering it so that you guys know what will be going on throughout the whole video. I am really sorry that this happened, you guys. I really am. Enjoy the video, I guess. It was the second day of the Philippines trip. We went to Jollibee early in the morning because that's where we were going to meet our tour group to Mampinatubo. We felt tired and some of us still felt sleepy. It was only 3:33 a.m. We finally reached at the rendezvous point where us and other tour groups will meet for a run through of what we are about to go through and face during our journey to Mampinatubo's crater. My mom got car sick during our way here. We were now then on our way to Mampinatubo. My mom was in front because she was sick, but the others and I were at the back. Now enjoy a time lapse of the beautiful view that I was able to capture during our way to Mampinatubo. Now without further ado, enjoy some more beautiful footage that I got during our hike to Mampinatubo's crater. Village for a quick break and waited for our parents and the others to catch up. Then we continued on, then we saw this really cool basketball hoop that was built by the villagers in the small village that we were in. It was very creative of them to do this. The dude in front of us really helped me and my tour group to get through some tough situations during our way to Mampinatubo's crater, so a big shout out to him. We reached to the halfway point of Mount Pinatubo's crater until my
camera battery started becoming low, so I decided like, hey, I'll just get some footage when I reach to the mountain's crater. Like, sure, why not? But no, when we reached the crater, we were like all happy that we achieved this and everything, and I decided to chill for a moment. Then our tour group leader started calling us, telling us that we needed to go now because the weather is starting to turn bad. So everyone was in a hurry. I quickly packed all my stuff and tried to get footage. Yeah, this was the only footage I got.
Yeah, it was just me mumbling and my camera lens was even foggy that time. What's even more worse, my camera died at the last minute, so I couldn't get even more footage of Mount Pinatubo's crater. I'm really sorry that I couldn't get more footage, you guys. It was just pure bad luck during that time. Pure bad luck. So yeah, that was pretty much it for my journey to Mount Pinatubo's crater. Now enjoy some really cool footage of the rest of my Philippines trip. Now the reason why I'm making this segment is just like mostly time lapses and with some really cool music. It's because my camera was still a little bit foggy that time and it still couldn't record any audio, and I didn't realize it that time until I finally checked the footage. And I didn't know what to do and I didn't want to let all this cool footage go to waste, so I decided to make a really cool segment, a really cool time lapse of all this really cool footage that I was able to get during my Philippines trip. So enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Again, I'm really sorry. I really am. So that's pretty much it for the Philippines travel video. Sorry guys if the video was crappy or if the editing was crappy. Still getting new to this whole YouTube and editing video and vlogging type of things. So sorry guys if it was all crappy. I promise next time I'll improve and even do better. But for now, that's pretty much it for the Philippines travel video. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Thank you.